Breaking news, a friend group from a local high school has gone missing in South Point Meadows. Officials say they are currently looking for them and may take some time. One of them enjoyed camping and is a hunter, so if you find any missing campers gear in South Point Meadows Park, please call the authorities immediately. Later this evening, a body was found mutilated and left by the park cellar where they store supplies for emergencies. Officials believe that the body that was found is that of John Parker, one of the four missing friends from the local high school. They say his body was torn apart by some immense force, possibly hit by... Officials have said after a month of searching, the kids can't be found. It is ruled out that one of the friends, Freddie Anderson, lured them out to the forest because he felt like they were holding him back in high school. That's right, Freddie. We all know what you did. We
come from now.
Officer Kirkland, we hear you loud and clear. We will be giving you instructions on how to get to safety. This is the old Ranger Station's radio frequency, so we know where you are. We will be dispatching officers as soon as we can, but as you know, we can't get into that area very easily, so you'll have to do some legwork yourself. There is a bridge near you, down the road a ways. We can't get our cruisers past that point, so you will have to meet us there. Once you make it there, we will bring you home. Over and out.
Freddy doesn't know when to give up. He thinks he can save his friends. Get a load of this guy. If I were him, I would just lay down on my back and wait. Wait for what, you say?
Do it and you will find out.